Hey, what's going on, everybody? ScottDogGaming here. Thank you very much for. Where are you going, Roach? Seriously, Roach, what is wrong with you? I'm gonna jump on you from here. Here we go. Oh, what are the chances of that happening? Right. Probably just need to meditate for a bit, actually, Roach. Okay. Didn't get very far with the introduction. Thank you very much for joining us. As you can see, ScottDogGaming here. We are playing. What's going on down there? They're villagers, are they? I still haven't done the introduction. Hey, what's going on, everybody? Run away! Oh, man. Oh, man, that could have gone better. Holy crappity crap crap. Stop jumping around. I ran into a tree. I mean, that could have gone better. And they damaged my armor, these little things. Roach! Roach! Have some of that. Okay. I mean, that could have gone better. That really could have gone better. I've got. I've got a. What have I got going on over here? What trophy have I got attached? Okay, I think they're the same. Yeah, I haven't got an armor repair kit, so I'm screwed on that front. So let's just keep going. Roach, what were you doing?
That's it, Roach.
Didn't even run away in the right direction. You're useless. I thought this mansion was close, it's miles away.
Must be the man that the old woman mentioned.
Oh no. On. What do you make of that? Roach, you might want to get out of here, mate. No, you're not coming over here. That's it, Roach. You go get in the stable, mate. Another one out here by the toilet.
Oh.
Oh, we're done, are we? Okay, let's go check out her. Let's go check out her house. She said I can take whatever I wanted, as far as I recall. Pretty sure that's what she said. Help yourself to everything. I mean, it turns out there's nothing here. Thanks for that. Let's go up. Hasn't been the most successful of raids. Oh. Yeah, there is a barrel here. This is going to have something good in. It's got nothing in. Oh dear. Oh dear, these horses have seen better days. Let me in. Anything good up here? Nothing. Yeah, sorry about that. Maybe we should just quickly meditate. Since I keep jumping out windows. It's not good for you. What is this?
This opens.
Sturdy barn door, clearly. I'm stuck. Wherever the sturdy barn is. I like that my Witcher senses also help me tell what I can loot. Got some rope. Okay, where is the sturdy barn? What's over this way? There's nothing more over here. Oh! Oh, I take it back.
No one's been here in a long time.
I'm leaving you with nothing, love. Ooh, crossbow. stuck. Okay, is that everything down here? Just run away around the back here. I mean, this has got to be a barn. It's already open, but this has got to be the barn, yeah? So is there a door I missed? Sure there is. There was nothing up here, was there? Let's go and just check out upstairs. Ah, the barn was where the horses were. Surely. Horses that are no more. Let's go. No doors in here. Well, I guess that's everything we're going to find.
Slow now.
And that isn't ideal. Maybe let's use the quick travel to get back. Where are we going? Over here. There we go, bit of fast travel underway. She's still bawling her eyes out. Sorry, love.
You've returned. What's become of my home?
It's safe now.
I thank you. This means so much. And perchance did you find my chest? With my treasures?
No. Could be someone stole it.
Perhaps. So many years have passed. But go back and search carefully. I've naught else to offer you.
I'll do that. Time I was on my way.
God's guide you.
I must have missed it.
Greetings.
Show me your wares.
Have a look at your stock.
Decided to find someone who can repair my armor. Well, man.
Interesting.
Well, do you? Oh, I didn't mean to buy that. Crap. Oh well, we'll buy. Ooh. Saddlebags, 30, maximum weight.
Farewell.
What's my current maximum weight, I wonder? They look like the same saddlebags, are they? Yes. Okay. Quests. I'm guessing I'm going to travel back, if I can remember where it was. And have a little look, see if I can figure out where her treasures are, because it makes sense to go and pick them up. Where the hell was I, though? Is this it? Oh, Roach is still there. Thanks, Roach. Let's head back there. Let's just see if we can find some treasure. Be good to collect everything we can. Oh, it's a bit dark in here. I can't really remember what she said about where her treasure would be. Is it in the toilet? Can't go in there. Which is really bad news if you need a poo. I looked at this picture.
Look like twins. Old woman's brother. Must be. Look like twins.
Oh, I thought I was going to be able to move it.
Must be.
Turns out I can't. What did she tell me about where her treasure would be? Down the well. It's not a well. It's not a well at all. Don't know why it'd be down the well either. Oh, she's in bed. Where's the damn treasure, woman? I don't know why I'm igniting every torch, I just am. From memory, there was nothing up here. There's still nothing up here. Can I find the quest and see where... It's under completed quests, I would imagine. Where is it? Precious token, the key to the chest in which she claimed to keep her life savings. Where is it? None the wiser as to where this chest is, love. Did you keep it inside the carcass of a dead horse? No, I'm still none the wiser. Let's get some light in here, see if we're missing something. Can I get up there? Ah, stuck. Can't see anything up there either. Okay. So first things first, I'm going to check out around the back. I'm going to check out down. I mean, it feels like it should be down these stairs. If I could get downstairs. Ooh.
Strange. Wall looks like it was put up later than the others.
I'm gonna walk through here.
Skeleton in the closet. Happens in the best families. A man. In his 30s, 40s maybe. A couple of pages missing. Torn out. And thus I die in darkness of hunger and thirst. Gods have mercy.
I mean, it's not the chest I was looking for. Doesn't feel much like a treasure. The only place left is that big barn. Yes, look at me, parkour. Still none the wiser. I did leave something unlooted, though. Very cat-like. I'm still none the wiser as to where this treasure is, but let's have a little look at... Oh, that's not where I wanted to go. Well, we just... God damn it. Would you look at that? I am still none the wiser here, though, as to where is there someone in here? That's not what I meant to do. I've been down there. I feel like there's something dodgy going on with this thing. I don't know what. Alright, love. Wake up. Wait, no, wake up. There is no treasure. You're such a lying little scrope. Okay, I'm going to stand outside and meditate for a bit until the sun comes up. That's what I'm going to do. That's not meditation. I'm going to wait until 8 a.m. Have a lay-in, even though I'm meditating. You better not still be in bed. Oh, she's getting up. Look at her.
For what you did, I must thank you again.
Yeah, for some treasure.
I promised you a reward. Do you remember? It remains in the barn, in the chest.
Got some hard news too, though. Found your brother's corpse bricked up in a wall. And this.
So, Roderick.
She didn't even read
husband.
It. She knew.
He killed him. Gods.
Sorry.
The truth can be cruel, but one can't turn back time. I must find this spot. I must bid Humbert farewell.
Chest in the barn. I've been in the barn about 8 times. There is no chest, love. Can't keep going in the bloody barn. Ah! I can go in the barn.
Somebody lived here once.
Is this a different barn? Yes.
Dolores. Something here. A chest. Dolores.
Finally, I got my reward. Thanks very much. About bloody time. Right, and I think we'll call it the end of the episode there. Thank you very much for joining us. Please hit the like button, the subscribe button. Follow us on Twitter at ScottDogGaming. See you again soon. Thank you.